another trick of the light. Well, I guess you can't really see the moon from here, but this was clearly a trick of the light. Whether we have LCD liquid crystal sky or not, doesn't prove or disprove my theory. It just shows that a lot of interesting colors and light effects can be done. Let's see if we can get the moon again. There you have it, folks. You can't really see it in this video because the moon in my eyesight, bare eyesight, is seeing almost double moon. But anyway, there you have it. I don't know what it is, but let me shut up and stop babbling. Thanks for watching.